Hey guys, and we're gonna do mukbang. You ready for the mukbang, Will? Huh? What's that for? Whatever. So yeah, and guys, we're gonna do mukbang. We're gonna do rambutan mukbang. So it's $1. I think it's like seven pounds here. So. Yeah, let's do this.
No way. Hello, everyone. Judy Wara here, and Waller is here. Today's video, we're gonna do rambutan
mukbang.
So this is like almost 7 pounds, I think, but this one bag. So we gonna try to eat this all
in one time.
See if we can eat all this. Yeah.
Let's go. Eat like a Filipino.
Yeah.
I'm a piggy.
So, do you like this? I have some knife to make it easy for me to cut, but it's up to you if you wanna.
Like this, yes.
That's what it looks like.
It's a golden egg.
Golden egg. It's not a golden egg. How do you eat this?
Really, you don't know how?
Oh, I don't know. Yeah. Let's get.
You can do either way. You can do put in your whole mouth and eat it, or you can. Suck it.
Mm-hmm.
Suck
in
the juice.
There's a seeds in the middle. Yeah. What do you call that here? Bit?
Pea. Hmm? Pea.
We're supposed to say bad word.
Hmm?
Supposed to say bad word.
Say bad word?
No.
You say that?
Yeah. This is a small one.
Juice on that juice box, like juice, juice. Okay, we're going to put our tea, and then the other team that put their tea, we get the last one, once, and then, yeah. And then, but it wins, it's a joke. But yeah, and I was like, older people can do that, more teachers. Call me.
So what's your favorite thing to do?
My favorite thing to do is go bowling.
Bowling? How many times have you been
bowling? Six, two times,
twice. Are you sure for that?
Mm-hmm. We went to the movie, with somebody else, watching Wiki. Remember the girl? The little girl with the, I forgot what her name, but she plays Anis. Like, I was trying to tell her, her mom is Filipino. Forget her name.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. It's getting stuck to it.
Really? Oh,
yeah. This is a big one.
What's your name?
Oh,
no. Your technicals are drawing out yours.
No. Yeah, that's the one you chose.
No.
Yeah.
No, you know, I'll show you. You see why it's here? What is it? This one here? See that there? Yeah, that's right there. But if I get a knife, it's easy. I just do it like that. Mm.
Look. Let's open it. See. Look! The treasure! It's a drinking pile.
Let's juice this thing. That's why I'm not. This is not sweet.
This is really sweeter. Sweet. Like, yeah, it's really sweet.
You just put it in your mouth and put it out again.
Yeah.
Mmm.
Mmm. It's all this lime.
Maybe you must.
This is not sweet.
The skin's really thick. You don't think the skin in it. This is not sweet. So far we're gonna eat, we're already eating 12 minutes. And we're not even halfway.
Yes we are, we're gonna take two, yes we are. But yeah, we're gonna take two, I win. Okay, where's the slot again? Shh. There, on the spot. Now, next. Do you have this in there? I can try it. Mm. Here. Right, that's easier. Just a cheese box, like I was saying earlier, right?
Mm.
I don't
know.
Do you know what, you know what I always want?
What?
A carrot.
A what?
A carrot. You know the one that talks?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, the parrot?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like that. So it can talk to people.
Really?
Yeah,
how do you know?
I was playing with my friend,
yeah.
And I told you I'll be back from Evelyn's house.
Yes.
And you said, no. I was like, oh, where's my friend? The boy. Mm-hmm. You said, where were you? Go down there. And I was asking if I can go down there. Well, you didn't come back. Mm-hmm. And you said, no. So I went down to Evelyn's house and I saw this green parrot.
Hmm.
Right in the top part. It's white. What was brown? I'm full. That's because I went.
And guys, so far, I'm going to 99. I'm going to buy 90 bowls and bowl.
I'll try it.
It's really sweet because, like, the other one, the other stuff, it's not that sweet, so.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
So, like, it's big. See how big it is.
See?
I just see you dripping.
But still, I'm a Michigan fan. I'm a fan of Michigan. I'm a United States fan of Michigan. You know English? To be when I grow up?
Hmm.
I wish I should be like Zach or something like that. Do I have a game on my iPad?
So you should get this sometimes. What do you think about this?
I think about it's really like sweet and sometimes I feel like to eat these, but yeah.
We can eat this. We have black this.
But I'm going to eat my rum-tang clam. Don't get these anymore.
What do you mean?
That's fine, that's right.
Which one?
The lychee dumb does, right?
Hmm.
The big one.
The second rambutan. Sorry, lychee. This is the lychee. It's two different kind of fruit.
Really? Hmm. I thought it was lychee. It looks similar to lychee. Was that the hair? What are lychee mostly about?
This is our family of lychee, but this is not lychee. This is rambutan. Lychee don't get this big, they don't get this.
Are you really sure that there's mostly in the family?
It is a family of lychee. It's like onga and all that stuff.
All Thai lychee live in almost all.
I love lychee.
All of Filipino.
This is very good. What do you think, guys?
That's good. They can say,
you like this?
Yeah, 12 pesos, 1 peso, 2 pesos. But in the United States, $1, $2.
Mm-hmm. It's really juicy.
You probably live in a different state and a country. Filipino is a country, right?
Yeah.
Filipino is a country.
Yeah.
Filipino is almost just like an island. Apple Island.
What are you talking about?
Apple Island.
Oh, look at this one.
Where's the
sea? This one has a funny taste.
What's the taste?
Overripe, probably. It's so
sweet.
But it's so sticky.
I'll try that. If it's not that sweet, I won't eat that. I already cut it.
We'll just have to pull it up. The top.
Anyway, where is the top? Do you think it's on the top? This is the muffin stuff. Oh, never mind.
So what do you think about this? Are you going to eat this
again?
Okay. Oh.
Grab it every single day. Even at school. If I have a party, I can tell them. Me and my mom, mm-hmm. Like, when them, mm-hmm. What I do on the weekends.
Wrong.
What did I do on the weekends?
Mm-hmm. You said the animal.
Me and my mom.
Mm-hmm.
Me and
mm-hmm.
My mom and I.
Mm-hmm.
You know what the weekend is eat? About 1 pound of.
This is almost 7 pounds.
7 pounds of rambutan. I'm talking similar to lychee, but type different.
Somebody knows about this.
It's if you're genius, yeah. Genius.
You don't have to be genius to know this, you know that?
Yeah, aren't all people in the whole entire world. Yeah, but in Antarctica, yeah. Nah. How much should you see penguin? You know?
But even the older one. No, some other people doesn't even know. But even if you're looking to ask them what's wrong, they know what's wrong. But some other people in the States didn't even know what's wrong. Guess what? I'm so full now. We need more.
Okay.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. It doesn't spend it. You're gonna miss. But this might not be sweet, though. Just like it's not ready.
I'm still just
hard.
Yeah. My fingers, like, powerful, go under. Like, see this part right here that's going down? My nose goes like, see my nail?
Mm.
Boom, it goes under. Your nose is like going top. That in the very bottom. 3, 2, 1, turns. Okay, let's get ready. Oh yeah, hi guys, it's Wilbur Ray. Today, we're going to show you how to make rambutan.
Rambutan. It's rambo.
Okay. Okay, let's get them.
Let's get rambutan.
Let's get ready.
Let's get rambutan.
The first thing we need is powder. And, here's all.
It's not
our hair.
It's like a rough hair. It's like a rough day. It's like a rough day.
And look at this one.
It's like a rough day too.
It's like a rough day. Not mine. Let me stop being one. Okay. Remember, if you're trying to be like a big ninja, like a ninja, have to make a pouch. It's doing a lot of tea. And if you do the whole jug, have to make paper. But, and when I was watching the show, the ninja was making to be a brown ninja. And guess what? He, when he ate the whole tea, guess what happened?
Mm.
He
Guys, so hindi na namin kaya talaga. Super busog na talaga ako, guys. So hindi ko na kaya. So yan na ang ano namin, naubos. So I guess lang aming rambutan mukbang ay failed. But it's okay. There's not much. But it was really, really good. I mean, rambutan is one of my favorite fruit in the Philippines. So I am glad to have this here in the States. So yeah, next time guys, abangan nyo ang next fruit na imomukbang namin ni Will. Yes, what in the world. Again guys, we'll see you again sa next mukbang namin.
Okay,
and hope you like this video. And if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe
and hit thumbs up and hit that bell button.
Thank you guys.